Remember, guys, I don't know if you know, but Venezuela used to be the most richest country in South America.
Yep.
For the oil that they were
producing. The oil producing. They had, yep, in the early 2000s, up to then.
Yeah, not
too
far. And
then a little
skirmish
with the president at that time in another country, so.
Yeah. So yeah, they were the most richest one, and in that moment, a lot of people from Colombia, they started to went there to get a job, to buy properties, because everyone wanted to go to Venezuela before.
And now they're doing the same. That's why there's a big argument internally, like, well, how can it be such a big issue? And then it's like, oh, well, similar to, you know, Dominicans, Haitians, or Nicaraguans, and Costa Ricans.
Exactly. So like, they're trying to show that right now they're doing the same. They're just looking for better opportunities, you know?
Right.
They don't want to affect no one. Okay, guys, we can continue.